morning, mi gente. Feliz noche buena. Happy New Year's Eve. So here we're going to start off with some tamales. So to make tamales, we need to cook the meat first. So I have here, I have about 4 pounds of pork meat. So it's pierna de puerco, okay? What I did, I put half an onion, I put some whole pepper, I put a couple of bay leaves, maybe like 8, salt and garlic, okay? And then over here, we have the beef. We're gonna make beef tacos also. Beef tamales, okay? Same ingredients. I put half an onion. This is about also 4 pounds of, this is shredded meat, okay? So garlic, bay leaves, whole pepper, all right? And then we're gonna cook all of this for like 4 hours, okay? Ya están remojando. So they're in hot water. I'm trying to get them soft. I'm gonna be flipping them. This is the biggest thing I have. And then over here, we're gonna make some menudo, okay? This is menudo. I have 3 types of menudo in here. So when you go, you ask for los tres tipos de menudo, so they know what to give you. And then we also have like 6 patitas in there. They're pork feet in there. Okay, I'm sorry, cow feet. All of this is made out of beef. All right, so this is a menudo. Also, I put a whole onion. I put some oregano, some pepper, salt. And this one we're gonna probably cook for like 3 to 4 hours. But this one probably gonna cook sooner because it's outside. All right, so let's get this Christmas started. And last but not least, we are also going to make tamales de queso en rajas, okay? So there you go. It's good to have older daughters to help you.
Y acá también ya tengo mis chiles remojando. Son chile California y chile New Mexico. Tengo una media cebolla, unos 6 ajos y 4 tomatitos. And I'm going to separate it when I blend it. So this is where I'm going to make the salsa for the both tamales, de puerco y de res. And I'm going to take a little bit from here also to put in the menudo. Because my kids want red menudo. So we're going to do this. All right. Stay tuned.
There you go. That's what our meat looks like.
This is la de puerco.
This is pork. And this is beef, the shredded beef. Okay, we're just waiting for it to cool down because se enfríe poquito and then we're going to shred it.
So nomás que se enfríe poquito, la vamos a desmenuzar. Y también acá vamos a empezar con los otros tamales.
Yes. This is what the shredded meat looks like once it's shredded.
Esa es la carne de res. Y esta es la carne de puerco.
Okay,
so ahora vamos a guisar.
So, eso es lo que yo hago. Pongo un sartén, un poquito de aceite. Y voy a guisar la carne y luego le vamos a echar el chile. And the same thing voy a hacer con la carne de puerco. Okay, so I didn't let it heat up, but anyway. Ahorita vamos a guisar un poquito. Okay, so ya le echamos el chile colorado, ya molimos todo. Okay. So we don't want it too, no lo queremos muy caldoso porque todo el tomate va a soltar, you know, caldito. Y acá estamos con el otro, lo mismo. Okay. So vamos a guisar esto.
Y ahora vamos a preparar la masa, okay? Voy a hacer 2. Paquetes y luego yo uso manteca y luego ese es el caldito de la de res y ese es el caldito de la de puerco, so vamos a usar esa, un poquito royal and vamos a batir la masa.
Okay, so here's the menudo, okay, y ya le eché también tantito chile mismo del mismo colorado que hice para la carne.
Okay, but the same thing.
And in Chihuahua we put granos in our menudo, okay. So, look at that. It's almost done. And let's give it like another 30, 40 minutes. All right, let's continue cooking. Let's go make some tamales.
Okay, so there's our masa. Look at that. Okay. So, ya nomás vamos a hacer los tamales. Let's get this started.
Okay.
So, ya están listos todos los de las rajas con queso. Acá hay más. Ok. Estas son para ponerlos ahorita a cocer esos. Y así es como, that's how I do it, okay? So, these are the beef, the pork ones. I put more husk in the bottom and then put the tamales and then more husk and then I put like 2 bags. And then we're gonna cover it tight. And then we already have the beef ones cooking.
Okay, so ya está el primer tamalito. Ya vieron cómo se despegó fácil de la hoja. So, ahí está. Y vamos a dejar que se enfríe tantito para hacer la prueba, okay?